biprism is placed at a distance 5 cm from the what? Slits. So students, yahan pe dekho diagram draw karta hu. S1 and H2 are two slits. I keep biprism. And biprism ka distance kitna hai? 5 cm from the what? Slits. Okay? Now wavelength is given. How much it is? 5890. तो 5890 मतलब 5.890 इनटू 10 रेज़ टू माइनस 7 मीटर ये हो गया. इसके बाद मुझे बताना है एंड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द वर्चुअल सोर्सेस इज फाउंड टू बी ओके. तो स्मॉल डी इज गिवन 0.05 सेंटीमीटर घाई नहीं करते हम लोग. 0.05 इनटू 10 रेज़ टू माइनस 2 हो जाएगा मीटर में एंड पॉइंट को अगर मैं शिफ्ट करूं तो 5 इनटू 10 रेज़ टू माइनस 4 हो जाएगा इन मीटर. ठीक है. अभी उसके बाद तो 75 वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट है. उसने बोला है the width of fringes observed in eyepiece and which is distance 75 cm from the biprism. That is very important. वो जो 75 cm दिया है ना, that is from biprism. तो मतलब what is total d? Total d आपको दोनों add करना पड़ेगा, which is what 80 cm. This capital D. 80 cm मतलब 0.8 meter. तो what is capital D here? 0.8 meter. That is very important. ये मैंने गलती की थी. ठीक है. So W is given by what? Lambda capital D upon small d. What is lambda? 5.890 into 10 raised to minus 7 multiplied by 0.8 divided by what is small d? What is small d? Small d is 5 into 10 raised to minus 4. So let us do the calculation. 0.8 we can write 8 into 10 raised to minus 1. So here I can simplify easily. Okay, so let me multiply. So minus 4 will come in the denominator and let me divide. 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 are 35, 5 8s are 40, multiply by 8 into 10 raised to minus 4 aa jayega. If I multiply 8 into 64, 8 are 56 plus 6, 56 plus 6, 62 plus 6, 14 to 1, 8 ones are 9, 9424. Into 10 raised to minus 5, 9424 subject ke pe answer hai. So let me shift the point towards right by how many position. This may answer chahiye mujhe wo. I want answer in centimeter. This answer in meter. Meter to centimeter karne ka to multiply by 10 raised to 2. The minus 2 total ho jayega. If minus 2 will be there centimeter. So because of minus 2 power should be what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9, 4, 2, 4 into 10 raised to minus 5 centimeter. This is right answer. So what is the right answer? Answer question option number B. Everyone is getting, no?